I'm Tracy Barnhart with Mini Me Geology. I am back again today with another fabulous Ask-a-Geologist question from one of our readers. Today's question is about being a geologist. Today's question is from Bob. He wrote to us and asked, is it hard to be a geologist? Well, Bob, I think that answer to that question really depends on you and your likes and dislikes. I've been a professional geologist for about 20 years now, and I don't think it's necessarily that hard to be a geologist, but it does take a lot of time to study and learn the science and to develop your skills in the area that you're going to work in. I got my Bachelor of Science degree at Furman University in Greenville, South Carolina, and then I got my Master's degree at the University of South Carolina in Columbia. At Furman, I learned a lot of the basics of geology. I took classes like intro to geology, mineralogy, hydrogeology, structural, petrology, and paleontology. When I got to graduate school, there was a big emphasis in study of the environment. So I got my master's degree in groundwater modeling with a focus in hydrogeology. Since then, I worked briefly as a petroleum geologist, where I mapped and tried to find oil under the Earth's surface. And I also worked for a long time as an environmental consultant, where I studied soil and groundwater contamination and the best ways to clean it up. But the work that I've done is only a small portion of what geologists do. Other geologists work as paleontologists, researchers, professors, and regulators. If you're looking for more information about the classes you need to get your geology degree and about the jobs that you may get when you get out of school, check out this article I wrote and posted in the Dig Into Geology section of our website by clicking on this link. And if you are out there watching this video and you have a fabulous job in geology, we would love to hear from you in the comments so that our readers can learn about all the wonderful jobs that they can have as they pursue a career as a geologist. If you have questions about geology, please submit them to us at the Ask a Geologist feature of our website. You can also email them directly to me at rockinfo@minimegeology.com. Please leave us a comment below and subscribe to our YouTube channel to get all of our upcoming videos. Until then, rock on, everyone.